When the Iditarod started in the early 70s, I read about it. I thought, oh, geez, if I had a dog team, I bet I could win that darn race. But I didn't have a dog team. And one day I read about a guy in Oregon that was running the Iditarod. And I called him and I said I was very interested in sled dog racing. And he said, well, come and see me. You know, he's a real gregarious, outgoing guy. And I went and saw him, and I left with two huskies, and I ordered a cart